guys, it's Matt from Long Range Shooters in San Antonio, and this weekend I shot the Nrl22 November course of fire. The rifle I brought with me is my Vudoo Gunworks V22 in an MPA chassis with a Triggertech diamond trigger, a Vortex PST Gen II scope, and an Atlas bipod. I also brought the Phone Skope Skope division, which you guys will get to see later in some footage. First stage I shot was post-feast exercise. Description: on the start signal, shooter will announce which target they are shooting at. The shooter will fire two rounds from the standing position at the target of their choice. Transition to kneeling and repeat. Transition to standing and repeat. Transition to kneeling and repeat, and finish standing and repeat.
No, I like it this way.
I'm gonna go medium.
I'm gonna stay with medium. I'm gonna go small. Ah!
Sticking with it.
Going back to medium. Oh, are you kidding me?
Okay. Next, we went to smashing pumpkins. Description: on the start signal, the shooter will take a position on the top of the sawhorse and engage the top target with two rounds, then move to the bottom of the sawhorse, engage the second target with two rounds, move to the top of the sawhorse, engage the third target with three rounds, and move to the bottom of the sawhorse and engage the fourth target with three rounds.
How much time? Oh, okay.
Then we shot Give Thanks to a Quick Trigger Finger. Description: on the start signal, the shooter will drop into a prone and engage the 1-inch target with one round in 8 seconds. Stand back up. On the start signal, the shooter will drop into prone, engage the 1-inch target and the 3/4-inch targets with one round each in 12 seconds. Then, on the start signal, the shooter will drop into a prone and engage the 1-inch, 3/4-inch, and 1/2-inch targets with one round each in 16 seconds. On the start signal, the shooter will drop into prone and engage the 1-inch, the 3/4-inch, the 1/2-inch, and the 1/4-inch target with one round each in 20 seconds. Eating with both hands. Description: on the start signal, the shooter will drop behind the rifle and engage the targets from the following order: 50, 75, top, 75, bottom,
90, 100. Shooter will then switch to support side and engage the targets in the same order. Support side means support eye, shoulder, and firing hand. Next was Duck Duck Turkey. Description: using the tank trap, the shooter will take a position in the center of the trap and engage the 60 and 90 yard targets with one shot each. Repeat from the top of the three legs of the trap and finish in the center of the trap.
I was dead center on that one, Clark. And it went to the right. Yep. Oh, I thought maybe you were right. No.
Thanks for watching our video on the Nrl22 November Course of Fire. If you like this video, give it a like and give us a subscribe. Thanks, guys.